So practice day today. I'll go to Holstad later on today, and yeah, get sideways, have some fun, and see how it goes. But before then, I'll do a bit of exercises for the knee, and yeah, load the van, get ready, pick up Daniel, and we'll go and have a good time. See you. Okay, so exercise is done, and I had my dinner, I've had a shower, and now I'll tape up my knee and get it ready for tonight.
Yeah, slowly down.
And we're done. On the spanners for once, good to see that. So,
good gun,
and good gun.
Yeah.
So it went really good. Up and out once. Track was alright.
Yeah.
third time on the track. Then this time was with tapes, went really good. Came in second, which is good. Can't complain about that. Track suits me. Bit of grip at the outside in the dirt, but good. Nice racetrack. So yeah, getting some laps in, getting more confident, and enjoying myself, just having a really good time. So yeah, perfect. Thanks for watching so far. I hope you'll watch until the end. Loads of people here today, which is really nice to see. Like the pit is full. I think somebody went down. I don't know how good you'll be able to see me here, but I've got this light on. So anyway, we're done now. Went out 5 times, went really good. I felt good on the bike, a lot better than last time, so that's really positive. Happy with the mechanic today. He was on it and had a good time, some good mates there, and raced the bike better than I expected, and so far the knee's holding up really good. So we'll go home now, get all the equipment ready for next time, and I'll see you guys in another video. See you.